Hi, Dr. Khan, Khan Center for Cardiac Longevity. So a question I get asked very frequently, and I think maybe I've helped you, is this whole issue of fats and oils. Do you avoid them all? Do you eat a low-fat diet, a low-oil diet, and such? So first of all foods essentially have fat. Some have more, some have less. We're now talking natural fats. And all plants even, kale, nuts, avocados, an apple, a banana, have some fat content naturally in them. Very different than a bottle like I'm holding that's just oil. Oil has been extracted, it's refined, it's no longer a whole food of any kind. So all it has is 100% fat. So when we're talking about eating a whole food plant-based diet, you will get fat in it. You can make it very low by avoiding things like avocados, nuts, and seeds. You can bring it up to what's now considered reasonable levels by including whole foods like avocados, nuts, and seeds, whole olives. Very different than extracting so you get just the fat and leave the good parts too. Why leave the fiber? Why leave the nutrients? Why leave the minerals? So we're always talking about 100% whole food. And if you do it right with plants, you don't have to worry about the fat content. Now, this is, I'm holding a new type of oil that's out. There's a lot of excitement about this. I don't have an endorsement with it. It's just something I keep hearing about. It's oil from algae. They've taken algae, they've extracted just the fats and turned it into an oil. And it happens to be very high in monounsaturated fat. That's omega-9. Well, we make omega-9. We don't have a deficiency of omega-9. Olive oil is omega-9 plus saturated fat. This has the advantage, apparently, of being very low in saturated fat. So compared to an olive oil, it is omega-9 monounsaturated fat, but it has very low levels of saturated fat. That may be an advantage. They market it as the healthiest level of monounsaturated fats, the good fat, the best oil for your heart. Well, I'm not so sure about that because there is no study behind that. And I just want to remind you of the calories. One tablespoon is 128 calories, 100% fat calories, no protein, no carbohydrate, 0.5 saturated fat. But that means there's about 4,000 calories in this little bottle. You know, it's not a big bottle. It apparently has a very neutral taste, so it takes the flavor that you're cooking with rather than giving it its own maybe nutty or olivey flavor. It's not green like some of the very freshest of olive oil. So I'm not super high. Now, this does have a high cooking temperature. If you're putting a teaspoon or less to saute and you don't have serious heart disease, this might be a real nice choice. But why not, if it has no flavor, why not just use some low salt vegetable stock? Use some juice, use some wine. Why not steam and you get all the water out of the stuff that you're cooking anyways? So anyways, this is hot right now. I'm not exactly sure I get it. What we do need is omega-3 fatty acids. And that's where you'll find them in chia seeds, ground flax seeds, walnuts, leafy greens. You may take a supplement from algae. But the algae-based supplements are very high in omega-3, not omega-9. Perplexing why there's no omega-3 in here. So omega-3 we need, and if you take it from whole foods, it'll be converted to the end product, EPA and DHA, the product that you find in, for example, fish oil capsules or algae-based omega-3 supplements. So I hope I haven't confused you. Not everybody has to be neurotic about a teaspoon of oil. A very, very pure olive oil, fresh as can be, if you know the producer, the better, is not a bad choice. Don't skimp on olive oil. Buy the best, the freshest, the greenest you can. But this is another option that's out there without the saturated fat content of olive oil. Best of all, keep oils low, eat whole food, plant-based, nuts, seeds, avocados, if you're looking for natural sources of fat. And I left out whole olives. Whole olives are okay on my diet. And if I have serious heart patients, we'll discuss it case by case. Thank you. Have a healthy day.